With your traveling stock reserves, quickly for them with a permit, if you want to walk stock or apply for grazing, it's very similar. So you just apply through us and do your animal health statement and add your public liability. Same thing, just a little different form. As you can see, travelling stock reserves can be used for walking, running, bicycle riding, fishing, horse riding, and picnicking and grazing. With a permit. What they can't be used for: motorbike riding, camping, rubbish dumping, and cutting firewood. We had one this year up in Ningen for firewood. Would have been about 80 ton of wood cut commercially off a stock route.